Hello friends, let us solve this problem. So the energy of electron in the second and third Bohr orbit of hydrogen is -5.42 × 10⁻¹² erg and -2.41 × 10⁻¹² erg respectively. Okay. So calculate the wavelength of emitted radiation with the electron draws from third to second orbit. So it is a common sense that the electron is coming dropping from third to second orbit, energy is released. That's why you can say emitted radiation. Yes. So let us move on to solution. So you can see E3 minus E2 is nothing but H nu. Nu is HC by lambda. So the difference in energy is delta E. Delta E is nothing but the H times nu, is the frequency of that emitted radiation. So to find the wavelength, so we can write it as HC by lambda. So delta E is given by this. It is in erg, no need to worry. One erg is, erg is 10⁻-7 joules. So that doesn't matter. Still, so you can see over here if the energy is in ergs, so the H should be 6.626 × 10⁻²⁷, not -34. Because that is because of -7 here. So Kaska unit is joule second. To convert into erg second, it is 10⁻²⁷. So just remember one thing: if this is in erg, you can convert this, or else you can convert this into joules and keep this as -34 only. So yes, now moving on. So you can see that this is H into C, 10⁻¹० kar diya abe. This is actually centimeter per second, right? Not meter per second. So on solving, the value of lambda 6604 angstrom. So yes, this is it. That's the solution. I hope you guys understood.